Good morning, children. Now I am teaching you English grammar, chapter 2. See, one small poem is there. I am a small snail. I walk too slow. I carry my home wherever I go. When I get tired or when I am afraid, I put my head, my leg, and my tail in my cell to keep me safe. Now here is the question, just plural forms. Take out the noun and write their plural forms. This one, snail, put S. Or snail, snails, one had done for you. Then home, homes. Head, heads. Leg, legs. Tail, tails. Shell, shells. Put S as I did. Write these words here. And then the plural forms right over here. Now go next. Y. If consonant before Y, if consonant are there, then it will be IES. And if before the Y, vowel is there, vowel means A-E-I-O-U, vowels are there, then it will be only S. So remember, children, if before Y, consonants are there, then you write IES. And before Y, if vowels are there, A, E, I, O, U, vowel, then it will be only S. So go next page. This is the rules. Then go next page. See, baby, consonant is there, so it should be babies. Key, vowel is there, so it should be keys. Story, consonant is there, so it will be stories. Toy, O, vowel is there, so it will be toys. Army, M, consonant is there, it will be armies. Fly, L, consonant, it will be flies. Now, rules are there, you learn this one yourself. And go next. Here, one puzzle is there. Puzzle, see, numbers are there. Across means side by side. Down means from top to bottom, you do it. So, I have done one for you, you write. Here is the answers are there. Just you put the plural number and write over here. I have done one. You see that one. I think you can do it yourself. You are intelligent children. You can do it. So you see this one. First you do it yourself. Then check your answer with me. This one, like that, glass, glasses. Go to number 2, G-L-A-S-S-E-S. Down, mouse, mice. Number 1, M-I-C-E. In this way, the words, the first you do the plural forms of these words. Then you join over here. You can do it yourself. Now, tick mark. Amit Park 2. 2 means S should be there. Suitcases. 1, suitcase. 3, shirts. Gray, only gray color shirt. Sports, shoe. Brown, sports, shoes. Brown, only mention here, only one brown shoe. A big pile. The big pile. One sweater. A box. Okay. Now go next, children. Here you have to change the number, plural number, singular, plural. So full sentence you have to write, only change the noun. I just brought a bunch of grapes, S should be there. Then write the full sentence over here. Many children, many means plural number, child is one child. Well, when many is there, many means so more than one, it will be children. Many children are. See, then and then verb also, be verb also changed over here. One child is playing, but many children are playing in the park. A group of people. See, children, it will be, you think that group means so many people are there, but first mention here a group. Only one group is there, so S should be not there. A group of people. Then write the full sentence. He brought some flower, some. Some means plural number, it should be flowers. Why? R, before R, E vowel is there. So only S should be there. you complete it. And this one, already done it, you learn by heart, then you will use it in the sentences. And this poem also done over here, you learn it, you can use it in the sentences. Always you read any chapter twice or thrice, then you can remember all the lines and you can solve it yourself. Thank you.